If you had told me 6 weeks ago that a group of complete strangers who have never made a documentary before could get together, find a main subject, gather meaningful information, build a story arc, plan the logistics, shoot within a 24-hour period, edit within 2 weeks, all to have our doc submitted within the last few minutes before the deadline of the competition, I would have said, impossible.